Once upon a time, there was a guru with his 6 students. His students were very rude to each other and always fighting with each other. After observing all this, the guru thought of teaching a lesson to them. So he put a ball of soup in between all 6 students and gave them a 1 meter long spoon to eat that soup and walk away. Everyone started trying to drink that soup with the spoon. Some started fighting, some are becoming angry with each other, and some are just trying to drink the soup. But whatever they do, they either fail or their spoon collapses with someone else. Then after so many hours of struggles, they stopped. They stopped fighting with each other. And instead of feeding themselves, they started to feed each other and realized that it's them easy than trying too hard to feed themselves. That's where their guru came and made them understand the lesson they learned just right now. कि लाइफ में खुशी का एहसास आपको उस दिन से होता है जब आप अपने लिए नहीं दूसरों के लिए जीते हो. If you do good for others, it will eventually come back to you.